There is an apparent discrepancy between Genesis 15 verse 13 and Exodus 12 verse 40 with regards to the period of Israelite slavery in Egypt. One verse says 400 years.